Yes, we got it's your boy. Being today's video, I'm going to be showing you to fix the error 2139-0006 I'm displayed on your console. Unfortunately, guys, it does mean your console needs to be repaired. You can try to update it in system settings to see if that works. So you have to either get it repaired or just contact customer service and they will be able to fix it. So we got your tutorial and I'm out. Peace.